Merry Christmas.
Feliz Navidad. Yo soy Cassandra. Also, we are interviewing Ricardo. He's a participant of it. Ricardo, is this your first time, or how many times have you been?
First time.
All right. What do you think so far?
It's great.
Great.
Very good.
So, Lowell, what made you think of this event?
I really like pigs.
Yeah.
And I wanted to celebrate their lives by taking one and eating it.
Okay,
so he really likes pigs. Él le gustan los cerdos.
Ah, mucho gusto.
Pero para comer.
So y cervezas.
Ready? Hey, Lowell, what's happening? Thank you so much. Awesome vibes. Super, super awesome. Merry Christmas. You the man.
You having a good time?
Thanks for the pig, Lola. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Say something about this party.
Would you like to be in New England in the snow?
No.
Then this is where you should be.
This party is really cool. Thank you, Lola.
What do you like about this party?
The beach mostly, and the chips.
And the chips?
Can't wait for the pork.
Yeah. You know,
so I need my pork for Christmas.
Thanks, man.
Thanks, Lowell. This is amazing. We love you and we love having everybody here.
What is the best part of your event? What is the best part of you being here?
Of course.
Oh, you're right. And where did you get your outfit from?
Creo que ahora se está rapeando.
I'm really glad to hear your bow. So, do you wear bows often?
Creo que ya mismo van a preguntar dónde queda un motel.
Because I know you're not just saying, oh.
Y esto ya está peligroso.
How many times have you been to one of these?
This will be my third time, and I think I met you at the
very I think you did. Very nice. Would you like to ask any questions?
No, I am very afraid right now. I'm not going to ask any questions.
Vuelta.
Oh, vuelta. Okay. Vuelta. This is getting weird, people.
Lovely hat.
I can't imagine a more perfect way to spend Christmas than with a bunch of drunk gringos on a beach in the Caribbean with the occasional Puerto Rican, who's awesome. Thanks, Lowell.
Okay. ¿Qué quieres decir a Lowell de esta fiesta?
Esto es el Bitchin Rincón Classic 2016. No, en serio. En Facebook, busca Bitchin Rincón 2016 y chequea todos los años.
No, la estamos pasando muy bien.
Súper bien el 2016.
Y le agradecemos por haber planificado esto.
Un evento espectacular, bien amazing. Súper chévere. Gracias por invitarnos. Y estamos aquí, vamos a estar aquí todos los años. Siempre y cuando hay alcohol y bebida de nadie, vamos a estar aquí. Siempre.
Gracias. Thank you so much. I hate Christmas and you changed that, and it is a wonderful event now. This is my second time, and I couldn't think of a better thing to do with my life.
Now,
you know,
say something in German.
Frohe Weihnachten und alles Liebe, ne?
Merry Christmas! Thank you, Lowell, for doing this yet again. It's always awesome. Love it. Can't wait to eat my face off and dance all night.
Hey, Lowell. Nice pig.
And roll.
Right.
And we are here on fucking news. Big news for those of you who don't know it. With Naomi Long and Casey Kaufman. And the most important question is, what the fuck happened to your hair? People, it's purple.
It is purple. It's purple. I got bit by a dog and my hair turned purple. I don't know why. It was a unicorn. It was a dog with a horn, but you're right. It was kind of a unicorn.
I am pretty sure these are the dogs that have been hanging around in those areas biting everybody.
Or the scary ones at Daisy's house. So they try to get her chicken.
This is what happens when dogs bite people in Rincón. Their hair turns purple.
The chickens might turn purple. I think they should let it happen.
And
Feliz Navidad. I'm wearing Party de Lobo, third annual pig roast. Loving it.
I'm loving the happiness of everybody. Every single person around here is just
feliz Navidad.
Having a really good time.
En español, Feliz Navidad.
Beso, beso.
Quiero a todo.
Beso.
Amor, beso.
Beso.
Felicidades.
Thank you, Lowell. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.
Hey Lowell, thanks for the party. You're an amazing man. You make it happen. And the pork out of this world.
Hi, we're having a great time here looking at the sunset.
It is awesome. Perfection.
Well, thank you guys for joining us. FIN News, go fuck yourself, Bitchin Rincón.
We will show you the pig when she's been cooked.
I'm sorry, I had the pig.
Thanks for putting on the barbecue. We'll see you next Christmas for the fourth annual.